The first nuclear heating project in northeast China was put into operation on Tuesday in Wafangdian city of Dalian, Liaoning Province. Built upon the residual thermal power of the Hongyanhe nuclear power station in Wafangdian, the project helps produce heating for end users in an eco-friendly way without carbon emissions.
那么我们这个核能功的供热呢，按照24万平这个示范项目来说的话，节省标煤大概是5726吨，二氧化碳呢是1.41万吨。
With 6 nuclear power units, the Hongyanhe nuclear power station could generate 48 billion kilowatt hours of electricity annually.